Kadri with the puck down low. Komarov tried to get it out in front. Panup is there. So is Komarov. He's got it now back of the net. In front of the net. Great chance for Panup. And Vasilevskiy got the better of him.
And we've seen Gardner in that high slot spot. Now it's Panup, and he's banging away. Different look. All alone in front as everyone's staring at him. He's got the far side. He just can't get it up. And they see him bumping the net. He tries to pull it back onto its moorings to keep the play alive, but he was unable to. Vasilevskiy missed on the poke check. Oh, he hits his glove. He's bringing it across to seal it off. Anything along the ice goes through his legs.